Two people have now been charged with human smuggling after last week's death of an immigrant in a U-Haul. Federal court documents state Alexis Lovato was driving. Christian Mora Hernandez was the passenger in the U-Haul transporting 8 illegal immigrants. The U-Haul was pulled over by Tularosa police. There they found one immigrant unresponsive. She was later pronounced dead. The immigrants said they were from Ecuador and Mexico. At this point, no one is charged in relation to the woman's death.